I don't think that's the only reason.
I can't imagine the fuss somewhere. My rats are no problem. You too.
Alright. What is up, Fothermuckers? It's St. Matchbox, aka Glenn, bringing you some more Oblivion. But, yeah. You might not even see this, or hear this, rather, because it might just be a continuation. Yeah, I'm using a different recording program. It's a little more reliable, because you'll notice that before, there was no game audio, which is really kind of shitty. So, alright, we healed up a lot. We got a petty soldier. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a tiger by the toe. If he hollers at him, go out, goes Y-O-U. Red wave it is. What's this? I don't even know that. But anyway, so we got this badass weapon. We're gonna go do that quest. Questing. We're gonna do that. Ooh, spooky. We're just gonna go ahead. It's just those fucking dinosaurs and shit that we have trouble with. What? What? Thank you. spotted. Silver war axe. Oh, there he is. We don't have good marksmanship, really. So we're shooting him in the knee. This ain't Skyrim. Look at how many arrows are in this guy. Pretty much beast in this right now. So it looks like we're in good shape. Hell yeah, my phone skill increased. Does, but it can't hurt to have more spells. The Blood Feast. Jesus Christ. Thank you. Crane health. Alright. Sweet. Save.
Yeah.
What's up, bruh? In. They're over encumbered. Oh, okay, yep.
Over here!
Oh, there goes one. Okay.
You should not be here, mortal. Your blood is forfeit.
This guy
in the cage. Over here,
right. Please.
Quickly, there's no time. Find the sigil stone. Remove it and the gate will close. Hurry!
Right, so we're using the spell as much as we can, saving those Dremora hearts. How the hell do we use a key on that? Unnecessary. Oh, we're gonna break out this motherfucker. Of evil. Weak toughness to fire. Nah. Oh sweet, we leveled up again.